I know, no, I'm going to do it. Hi, what? Tell me what you think about Mid-City Excellence and your grandkids coming here.
I love it.
They've been coming for quite a while.
Yes, they have.
If we didn't have this center, what would the kids be doing?
Crying, bored,
yes.
Let them have a, give them an outlet.
Yes.
And they come and they learn and they do. And they have a good time.
Yes,
and
yes.
Kim takes good care of
them. Oh, thank
and
you.
And she will put them in their place. Stay a child.
Yes.
Stay in your place.
Yes.
And thank you.
Thank you. Tell us about the Good Friday group and stuff like that. How has that helped with Lisa, Doyle, and all our families that come together for the celebrations?
Well, we have our counseling, we have our, we get tutored, we just learn and we do things, you know,
yeah.
Instead of staying home, sitting, getting old, you know,
yes.
Get out and live, you know, you don't have to just be like, just left to grow old. I'm going to get out and do something.
Good.
And have something for me. Thank you.
Hey, watch out, y'all!
Quit.
Oh, are you like? Oh.
You are!